Yeah, Mr. Davis, this azelastine should take care of those allergies.
Thank you. Hay fever season wreaks havoc on my sinuses.
Well, is there anything else I can do for you?
No.
I'm just trying to spend more time with my patients to make sure they don't feel shortchanged.
That's okay. I feel like I got correct changed.
Good. Then we can talk about me. Ooh, a lot of stuff been going on with me lately. My resident Julie left to do a pediatric fellowship. And, oh, I tried stand-up comedy at the Laugh Factory. Spoiler alert, RKO.
If I could just...
And that's the problem when you're blessed with two massive talents. Comedy, medicine, where can I do the most good?
Are you asking me?
No, it's rhetorical. Anyway, I decided to go lives over last because what matters to me most are my patients and their needs. And
oh,
and I know what you need.
To get to the pharmacy before it closes?
No, silly. A link to my website where you can watch my performance. Have fun, stay healthy, and I'll see you back in a week to treat your split sides.
Ooh, looks like staying in medicine was the right call.
Okay, leave the jokes to me, Sniffles.